You know.
Hey, kid, listen up. We need some work done. Capiche?
I'm interested. What are you thinking?
Salazzo's dead. Bruno Tattaglia's dead. But still, the Tattaglias, they keep attacking us. Shooting on sight. They must, I don't know, have some secrets they're keeping from us. Whoever the hell it is, they must want it really bad.
What does the family want me to do now?
Meet me by, Lucy Mancini's apartment tomorrow. You probably see some of my crew hanging around there. I got a little business, you know? Okay.
If you want to make the big bucks, you gotta hit a bank every once in a while. But be sure to have the cops on the take, plenty of ammo, and, of course, stick of dynamite to blow the vault door.
Hey, kid. I got a job for you, but it could get a little messy.
Is it almost
interested?
Time to eat?
I can handle a little mess. Who's the target?
Bobby Marcolini, a Cuneo soldier. Mixed his personal affairs with business, and now one of my guys is dead. Make it look like an accident. No bullets in the body, kid.
Thank you.
guy, Bobby. He had friends.
Nobody who runs around with family men is innocent.
There's some work that needs doing, but it's an odd job. You want it? I'll get someone else if you're gonna be ungrateful. By that kid, every second that lunatic is out there, someone could get hurt. You game? I'll get someone else if you're gonna be ungrateful. Kid, every second that lunatic is out there, someone could get hurt. You game?
Anything for the family, Mr. Clemenza.
Mario DeBellis is a Cuneo capo, real old school. He thinks the Corleones have slighted him, and now he demands a duel. He's too dangerous to ignore. This is not gonna get out of hand. When you see him, get in your car and try to run over him.
Tough guy.
Thank you.
gonna make you cry for your money! What's next? It's your move, buddy.
This job will put you into big time. Interested?
I'm ready for a challenge. What is it?
Kunio Ronnie Tosca is trying to get all the black market sellers in Hell's Kitchen to stop supplying you. We heard that he's getting his hair cut. Shoot the place up. Take him out. Give him an extra trim between his ears from me, kid. Okay?
Good to have you.